entitled Snake Charmer by Randall Sandridge. It is intended to invoke the air of exotic mystery that surrounds the art of snake charming.
The piece begins with a tuba solo performed by Walker Bollier and a feature of the flute section, creating the image of the charmer setting up his performance area in the streets, opening the lid, and letting the serpent appear. Then, the snake begins its swaying, dangerous dance until, exhausted, it returns to the dark safety of its basket.
Aaron Emerson from the high school band is the guest performer with us in this piece. He plays the oboe, which has a sound very similar to that of a snake-charming instrument, essential for setting the scene.